Check out this bass line from the main menu theme. When you're in this menu moving the cursor around, the cursor itself creates a major third sound effect in relation to it. Yet when the rest of the instruments finally kick in for this theme, they start doing minor pentatonic funk style stuff. Honestly, I'm not sure that this was intentional, but it seems to me like this makes the cursor's sound effect feel much brighter and more impactful.